Judged on weight alone, the South American anaconda is the world's largest snake. The mere mention of its name brings images of an awesome and terrifying killer.
Look at the top. Oh, wow. Top, the right end. You see it? Okay. You're one. You're fine. It's time to do the evil look. Oh, yeah. You stuck me in the corner.
A mass of writhing muscle. It is truly an icon of the Amazon.
Oh, really? Putting up a strong enough.
With a strike as fast as a boxer's jab, anacondas are a challenge for those who try to unravel their mysteries.
That's a piece of me. Ah!
Anacondas are mysterious creatures, fearsome as well as fascinating. A non-venomous constrictor, the anaconda is the most aquatic of all the boas. Their stealth, cunning, and size, combined with their limbless movement, enhances their scary mystique. But today, scientists are beginning to learn more about this cryptic creature.
Look at that water. It's not gonna be that easy to find a ghost today.
Almost two decades ago, when cryptologist Dr. Jesus Rivas was looking for a site for his anaconda research, Otto El Cedral seemed the perfect laboratory for his studies. Over the years, Jesus has made numerous trips to the Llanos to collect data on the anaconda. The open savanna doesn't make his work easy, but at least possible. He has become a familiar sight stalking through lagoons and muddy swamps, often accompanied by Victor Delgado, a resident of Otto El Cedral.
Thank you. Thank you.